Hello guys, me content is aka Africa Mafi, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart All-American Racing Career Man. So, I'm at Ridge Bluff so far, and in season 3, it's been a learning curve. And first street stock, I've gone to all these racetracks I've been to before, and it's just trying to get those top 20 and top 30 runs, that's all. And get for a team before we can build on that and actually improve the top 10 or top 15 or something. Sorry about my itchy throat. Alright. So as you can tell, this is one of those tracks I don't like because banking is so high that it's really flat when you go into the turn, and when you want to drift up to the wall, it's just not grippy or doesn't want to bite into the turns, you know. And that's what you need here in this track. And yep, I think I'm dead last. Not really dead last, but yeah, 7th, yeah, I'm not dead last time, 7th in my, one of my games, so, yep, let's see what I can do, so, yeah, there's gonna be one car trying to get into my inside, and, yeah, bumping and beating, that's what you expect here. It's Ridge Bluff track, and all I can say is just you're trying to get after it and trying to gain as many spots as possible. So yeah, that's what matters. Yeah, I lost the spot. At least got back to 8th and. And what I do expect is, oh man, I didn't want to hit the inside wall while driving into that turn. That's just a silly move.
Hope you all enjoyed that one.
I'm only gonna make it to the B, man. You too can be a struggling effect if you don't have the right people and the right resources to help you get to where you want to be. And yeah, I'm still under 100 subscribers, which is okay after 5 to 6 years of doing this. And yeah, I hope I can go into some live streams in the future, but I don't have the money or the funding to do it, so this is the kind of format I follow, so. So let's focus on the race. This is the B main, and or mid-pack, and out of the 20 race card, it's not a bad run, I'm telling you. I don't know why you put bad run at Ridge Bluff, but mid-pack, it's not all that bad because I put it on AI Legend difficulty, so, or expert. I've been saying in a few videos like it said legendary, but it's basically expert, so it's not that hard to run with the pack. I'm just trying to hug the inside wall. It ain't gonna work down there, bud. And 12th is where I'm gonna finish. The end. So, I make you a happy car on 95, and y'all have a great day, and peace out.
Heat number four is next up. They're coming to the line. The green flag is in the air. Tonight. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is in. Such a strong field of talent. And here they are, the official results. fourth heat of the night, folks. Remember, the crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. And here we go. The green is out.
Just two more laps.
flying, the race is over. And here are the official results. Time for the beaming. The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. The green is out and they come roaring to the line down towards the first turn. Throughout the field, and I'm excited to see what they do in the next race. some work out there. And here are the officials. The top five. And here they come for the start of the race. And there's the green flag. Good luck on the drivers and teams.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.